Angela, clear something up for me. For me and these gentlemen. Why did you let the Reverend tell me what your father did? Why? If you already knew I was involved. Because you don't remember, Grandma. I thought I was going crazy. Because you'd walk around as if everything was normal. But then I realized.
That's a lie!
Hey, hey, Rose.
I want to talk to my grandson, to Roy. He knows me. He knows that I would never do such a thing.
It's your own son that's telling us all this, Rose. Do you understand that? Your own son.
Why don't you take another look at John's drawings and see if there's something...
I don't kill babies. I know who I am.
Well, Rose, I think you and I should go on with the therapy.
You just don't... just don't remember.
I know who I am.
I know who I am!
I think I'd better take you home. Come, Rose.
You will pay for this!